this. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. All right, I can do this. Okay. I can do this. I can. Got it. Got it. I got it. I got it. I don't got it. I don't got it. Don't got it. Don't got it at all. Gonna die. Gonna die. Shut up. I listened to you last time. I don't need to hear your shenanigans this time around. So I got an idea. In order to keep myself calm playing this game, I'm gonna sing songs to myself from Styx. Tonight's the night. We'll make history. Honey, you and I. You don't scare me none, Sunny Jim. The jig is up, the noose is out. They finally found me. Ugh. The renegade who had it made. Oh, retreat for a bounty. Nevermore to go astray. This will be the end today of a wanted woman. I never saw that one before. Fuck! Not quick enough! Fuck. Screw it. I don't know if I'm having a brave day or what's going on, but either way, it's not really bothering me that much anymore. Yep, knew it. Knew it. Knew it. Knew it. Knew it. Knew it. Spittoot it. Spittooty loo 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 it. Oodles and noodles it. Ah, I didn't see that one coming. God, you're such a dick! Stop it! Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck! Fuck! He got in the room! Oh, I hate you so bad. I hate you so bad. I hate you so much of all of the bad. You know, I guilt myself into finishing these things much more than other people do. But it really doesn't help that all you guys were like, oh, come on, you've come so far, you don't want to give up now. You can do it. No, seriously, I do appreciate you guys and all your words of encouragement, and I appreciate that you watch any garbage I put up on this YouTube channel. I really, really, really appreciate it. I truly, truly, 1000% do. But, hello. Well, actually, no, there's no but there. That's just the end of that thought. Sorry, I'm awkward. I don't know. I hear the spooky music, but I don't see nobody in here. Oh, there's someone. There's Toy Freddy. Hey, Freddy, Freddy. Oh, you got much closer. You got much closer. It's only 1 a.m. and I'm already down to 3/4 of a battery. Could you please go away? I'd greatly appreciate it. Oh, no, 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 he's still there. He's still there. He's still there. He's still there. It's all good. It's all good. He's still there. He's still there. He's still there. Oh, but... You please fuck off already. How are you still there? I have half a battery left.
I have half my battery.
I got it in time. 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 I got it. Oh! I don't think I got that one in time.
Ahhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhhh
I still don't understand any of what's going on here other than, it probably is only meant to be exceedingly creepy, and it gets the job done. I gave gifts, now what? I have to keep giving gifts. That looks suspiciously like... Why am I... Foxy... Why are you going slower and slower and slower? And higher and higher and higher and higher... Yeah, I know, chicken now, leave me alone. Alright, I'm gonna try and be really good on my battery. And I'm gonna try really hard not to, like, ever use it. Unless I hear the creepy, crawly musicies. That was scary. Woo, spooky oogie! Like that spooky oogie music. Hand is sweaty. Okay, my hand is sweaty. You're still there, okay, we're good, 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 okay. Shit! I only have a quarter of my battery left. Great! Half my battery! And half my battery left. Hey, you're still there. You're okay, you're still there. Thank you. Thank you. Go away! More of this I can take. I'm gonna end up throwing something, and I'm gonna place the least expensive item within grabbing distance so that I can throw it in frustration when I inevitably get frustrated in just a short while. It fucked. I was so slow on the uptake. That one was my fault, that was on me. That was on me, game. It's okay, I'll take this one for the team. At this point, it's just a matter of principle. I'm not even having fun anymore. This is starting to finally become unfun. I was having so much fun before playing Rogue Legacy, which I got off of the Steam sales. It made me so happy. Why couldn't I put on my mask right there? I relax a little bit, I'll be a little better. Maybe about that. Hold on. Yeah. You could probably see my mic in the clip, but I don't give a shit right now. I'm gonna try not to waste so much light on him. I just really don't want him to bother me. So that's why I flash him so many times. When you flash a guy enough times, they typically tend to leave you alone. Oh my god, you guys! I am so sick of this game! I just want to move on and play something else! Okay. Can you please stop that? When I'm looking at other stuff, I don't really like you going in my face and pulling it down, being like, hey, check this out! Maybe that's why I'm not gonna have kids. I have a quarter of a flashlight battery left, and it's not even five. Ain't that swell? So mad. Getting so frustrated. Getting so done with this. Oop. Oh, come on! Roll over already! I'm done with this! I am so done with this! Okay, alright. That was my fault. Wasn't on it. It's probably gonna kill me. And I have no flashlight battery left. Well, and that goes. And it's just so awesome. Yeah, it's so, such a great old time. Yeah. Oh, yay! It's all gone! Everything is awesome! Everything is cool when Foxy will get me! Everything is awesome! That still kind of bothers me. Oh, how the hell do I... How do I have any flashlight battery left when it's flashing at me saying, hey, you don't have any flashlight battery left? How the hell is that possible? I'm so confused right now. I am so lost as to how is it working? Going numb. I just got makeup all over my hands. I wore foundation for once. I can say I officially beat the game. I don't have to do night 6 because that's just an add-on. It's called 5 Nights at Freddy's and I survived 5 nights! Thank you all so much for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Have my punching arm ready. Don't you fucking look at me. So much as look at me wrong and I'm gonna run away crying. Because one of the things that freaked me out the most in that game was towards the end, after shit started. What was I saying?